All right, Adriel, let's talk about your performance to the championships.
I'd say it was really well. I was really impressed by 100 breasts. I think that could potentially make me make NCAAs individually. I already made it in four different relays, but to be able to swim individually would be very nice too. So I think I had a great championship.
And then talk about you being named the swimming championship MVP. How do you feel about that?
I think it's really cool and nice. You know, I've put in a lot of hard work. I'm a junior now, so all 3 years. And just, I guess, to be named MVP now, like, it's a nice feeling. It's great.